found that special someone.
Drive us to that place on Mohawk. He's just up the road. I'll let you know when we're there.
Hi, I'm Ed Michaels with RCD Personal Research. RCD stands for...
What happened? You drive like your truck!
Get the real answer about our age with radiocarbon.
Why don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorists!
What?
Terrorists! There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. You without a visa, I would stay in Broker.
This?
To a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Richard Bastion.
All right, thanks for joining me, Bastion buddies, here and on 1,400 radio stations worldwide.
Doing some home improvements, Roman? You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? Tisi dober, uovo igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Nico, wait for me here while I...
Now I know why bigamy is illegal in most states. It's tough. It's tough serving two women. In my line of work, you need to be able to sing the national anthem or a spiritual show tune with equal amounts of enthusiasm. But remember, I ain't just whistling Dixie, because nobody likes a whistler or a whistleblower. You know, it's like when you see two people kiss in public, or especially ugly people. Good Lord, keep it to yourself, folks, okay? Put the tongues back in their bags. I don't want to see it. You know, you keep traditional values.
So quiet out here, Roman. You winning?
So we better fight for the few we got left. All right, let me tell you, I love my country. I would love to tongue kiss the Statue of Happiness. You know, just reach my hand underneath that big smock she's wearing and just give her a nice freedom squeeze. Let's go to the phones. You're through to me, Richard Bastion.
Hi, Ricky. I'm a Bastion buddy. I've got a problem with what this country's become. Nobody gives a shit about holidays anymore. On Memorial Day, they don't remember the troops.
Gazin.
Remember, do not hurt the loan sharks. The debt will just increase.
What are you talking about? There are a lot of great traditions left, like hating open-minded liberals and spreading unsubstantiated slurs about them. Okay? Now, on Independence Day, you know, I like to find a nice Indian casino and celebrate by trying to steal their shit again. That's what I'm into. Traditional values. Kim, on line two.
Really concerns me about America? The educational system. First of all, the liberals are making our children...
We're here. Oh, you like your phone?
There's less time spent teaching... You don't need geography to kill terrorists.
Oh, if I had all the time in the world that I've wasted on explaining things to women... Here, let me explain something to you, all right? Public education is another lie. Okay, you see it in the bunk they're teaching is science. Now, science is good when it teaches you how to turn a million ungrateful foreigners into glass. That I'm giving a thumbs up to, okay? That's a great discovery. But don't tell me that anything that I do causes a problem. I don't want to hear that, because you're the problem.
Come on.
Okay, we've got a live terror sighting. Hello, you're on the Richard Bastion Show.
Yeah, I'm on the train, and I see a guy who's a terrorist. This guy.
Okay, good, good. Well, what's he doing?
He's sitting there reading some religious shit.
Okay, now how can you tell this shit's religious?
It's in a different fucking language. It's Spanish or something.
That is a sure sign. Okay, now what you're sitting across from right there is Al Conqueso. They're Spanish terrorists, the worst kind. Okay, they're already infiltrated into all.
Motherfucker!
Okay, they're the most dangerous of all. I cannot stress that enough. Now, you know what you have to do, don't you?
I sure do. I'm on 24/7. We're on the train. There's kids everywhere. Time to let fly with some bullets and see what this bastard is all about. Dude, thanks a lot, Richard. Eat well, you El Con Queso motherfucker.
I live on Rotterdam Hill up on Mohawk Avenue. You know where that is?
That is a true American. You know, I just want to give that man a heart stopper from Burger Shot, shove a slice of apple pie up his ass, and salute him.
How are you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it.
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to...
You gotta trust me here. I've been fined a lot for talking about the size of my penis. Shaped to a tennis ball. Alright? Now, you take the Liberty Tree. Now, this is a newspaper giving aid to terrorists by reporting on unconstitutional activities by the government. Okay, I don't want to know what the government's doing. They're doing it right. That's all I need to know. They're doing it, and they're doing it right. Sometimes you have to go outside the law to catch a bad guy. Okay, you see it in movies all the time. What further proof do you need? Don't have the phones.
Yeah, I want to talk about that guy's penis. It sounds awesome.
No. Next caller.
Hey, this is Mike.
You shave, yes?
If it's something in the water or the lack of separate water fountains, but it's like a plague has taken over. I mean, I've had it with the homosexuals.
Hey, Roman.
No, thank you. Leave us the hell alone. And with that, we're out of time. We'll see you next time on the Richard Bastian Show.
Hey, Michelle.
No.
Is there something wrong with me? It's my weight, isn't it?
Hey, yo, play the hat.
Erectile dysfunction is more common than you think, especially due to the fatigue and alcohol abuse that often accompanies taking home a large, needy girl from the bar late at night. That's why there's Mollus. Don't let your penis let you down. Mollus overrides the dignity and disgust that often result from a sexual encounter with this desperate girl, so you can have the confidence and stamina to make an impression that lasts.
Wow, that was incredible.
Keep going with these.
You are right, cousin. Don't move. There's what we owe you, Darden. Nothing else. Darden ain't a problem for you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are tough to train.
As a precautionary measure, police have shut down most of the major bridges in the Liberty City metropolitan area, resulting in major traffic problems and some stranded motorists scuffling with police. Mike Whiteley on the scene.
Some local bleeding hearts are whining.
These men, these Shylocks like Darden, they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian. Bulgarian. He live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not.
Cousin. I'll see you later.
Firearms news brought to you by Patriot Beer. Mayor Ochoa is launching a crackdown on the sale of illegal firearms. Maintaining a ban on the sale and possession of weapons in the city, he is also going after shops.
What's wrong with these people?
Illegal gun dealers. Residents in South Philadelphia spoke out.
Someone has to stop these inbred rednecks from flooding our city with illegal weapons. You hear me, rednecks?
Allison Mayberry.
Stay out of the way.
truth.
Justice is a... So, Nico, why couldn't you come on the date earlier? What happened?
Roman got himself into some trouble. I had to help him out.
Really? Does Roman get himself into a lot of trouble? Is he involved in criminal stuff?
Roman? He's made some mistakes. Got involved with people he shouldn't have, but really, he is a legitimate businessman.
What about you?
I'm just trying to make the right decisions.
The injustice of an American courtroom. Somebody give me head and I'll wave the charge. The tension of a desperate network trying to stave up.
Hey, yo, what? I think it's my turn to break.
Shame we couldn't finish that game, Nico. It was fun playing, though. Can you take me back now?
Of course I'll take you home. Let's go.
Lieutenant, before I push you down the stairs myself.
Together with the incredible excitement of a game show.
Okay, you have 10 seconds to tell the truth, or you'll be set on fire.
This isn't fair! This isn't fun!
To American justice, lady.
This is just or unjust. Here, Judge Grady. It's the hard world of radio justice. Real plaintiffs and defendants in a radio court of law.
Today we got Allen versus Davis, case 4. Let's get going. You two used to be in a relationship. Miss Allen is
staying away from me.
$5,000 to fix damages to a car you did with a baseball bat, Mr. Davis.
Your Honor, that female is crazy.
Yeah. Sounds like the truth to me. Court is adjourned.
Hey, you're not even gonna hear my side of it?
Come on.
Okay.
There, isn't that better? Now tell me what happened to you, baby, while I stroke your back.
Well, I was together with LeVar for a year, and he started acting real crazy. Hey! What are you doing?
Shh, woman, shh, calm down. I'm soothing you. It's part of the legal process. Now, this is the thing.
Down the way.
She was fine. She carries herself well. She's got big arms, if you know what I mean.
She sure does. I'm feeling them right now. Holster.
What the hell is going on? For coming. Can you take me over to Masterson Street?
Masterson Street it is, Jermaine.
A man who works in an office by so he can feel like a man again? What kind of woman scratches a man's truck?
Shit, I thought Roman was gonna pick me up. I need someone I can trust for this run.
I'm Roman's cousin. If you can trust him, you can trust me.
He told me about you. You're Nico, right? The hotshot ladies' man cruising around the Mediterranean breaking hearts and making millions?
Yeah, I traded in the yacht for this cab. That's exactly the kind of bullshit I can imagine.
That door isn't meant to be open.
Hey.
Wait here while I take a look.
Touching my hair.
Spit it out, man! Get these cops off our tails!
Get off the street, everyone!
Accidentally beat all the windows out of her car.
Help, man! You gotta shake these cops!
You shouldn't have air filter!
Roman's not gonna like that!
Give it up, my man. That's cold.
Yeah, so every time she turns on the air conditioner, her car smells like my shit.
That's right! That's ingenuity right there! That's what got us out of the primordial soup and into luxury condos with plasma TVs and robotic dogs. Good going! I like your style. Now see, girl, that's why you are the undisputed weak of sex and we are humiliating you
all right. I don't think they know where we are. Don't attract any unnecessary attention.
Name one woman pro football player. How many women wrote Shakespeare's play?
That's a weight off my mind.
And you are gonna have to go through life as the weaker sex. I mean, tell me, girl, did you deserve all this?
No, I mean, he owes me.
So what brings you to Liberty City, Nico? Okay. After Roman, all right?
Push you down the stairs, like you recommended on one of your shows. She had it anyway. Then I tried to sell it on the internet.
Good deal. Miss Allen?
He acted like he isn't the father. I had to do everything on my own. I didn't sleep Roman. For 6 months.
You're a terrible mother. I can tell by listening to you.
Headed to...
out of here.
Can't see. I can't see the wind.
Ain't that the truth? I don't want to see me, man.
All stem cells. I'm gonna have to retire to my quarters and think about this.
Judge Grady has taken Miss Adam back to his quarters to discuss his decision. Let's talk to a few people in the courtroom office. Sir, what do you think? Who's in the right here?
He really has a lot of explaining to do. He pushed her down the stairs. That's no way to get rid of a girlfriend.
And what about you, man?
I'm gonna try that thing with the air filter.
We'll be back after this on Just or Unjust.
WKTT. Because I love you, country, and if you don't, fuck you and your fat butt. WKTT 1066, talk radio for people who are always right.
We're back on Just or Unjust with a case of the scratch drunk and the underage fuck. Judge Grady is back in the courtroom with his decision.
Okay, all right. Please be seated.
All right, brother, follow that little street and shot that. Yo, Nico, the one man Roman been talking about all this time. Cousin Nico, gonna help Roman take over the world and think.
I guess so.
Respect, all right. We're going to the spot where I need you to wait for it. See? I gotta ask you another favor, too.
Go for it.
Can you take this piece? You hear anything bad going down? You come and help, sight? All right, maybe the spot up there. Watch out for any bodies.
Sure.
There be another one, Nico. Check in. Yo, I got end the fuckery. Sorry for Maga Dog. Maga Dog, turn around by you. Come here back at home, bro, cafe.
Like I just wake up each morning and wrap my big hands around the American dream and choke the life.
The real creation, Stefanico. Righteous with that piece.
I have had much experience.
I think we can do some work together, auntie. In the future, you know?
I am always looking for work. If it pays.
Here's my number. I will link up soon.
I mean, man, when a couple don't get on, rather than a messy...
Thanks for everything.
There's two people being messily separated. That shit is dope.
And you, madam.
You may value your privacy, but John Hunter doesn't. He wants to install a camera in your bedroom, so every time you jerk off, you have to pay $5. John Hunter voted to lower the marriage age down to 13. He wants to put your family at risk by outlawing 60 caliber full auto assault rifles and domestically owned landmines. Call John Hunter. Tell him it's time to stop with the politics and the negative campaign ads. Tell him you're going to vote for Michael Graves for governor. Then call him a fat, bald prick and hang up the phone. Paid for by Michael Graves.
You're welcome.
WKTT. Because I love my country, and if you don't, fuck you and your
nickname.
WKTT 1066. Talk radio for people who are always right.
Jacob, hey.
Your
wanted to speak to the star of the show, letter, but unfortunately, his publicist says his penchant for DWIs has him very busy pretending to console the family of the father he killed. Instead, we got Dragon Brain child star Christopher Tibbetts, who played William of Mamory in the film. Here's a piece.
Lord Absentinos, I've never even touched a girl's bottom. Your sword is enormous.
You're going to have your license.
The laundromat on.
Jerk off.
This car belonged to Vlad.
No, it's mine. Who asked you?
That's Jimmy's car.
You're working for a newspaper.
What shows do you like on American TV?
I like America's Next Top Hooker.
I have your new car, Vlad. It's not pretty, though. Real dirty.
Dirty? I can't sell a dirty car. I know your cousins like them dirty. Maybe your whole yokel family runs around in a dirty car. But it's not the way over here. Fucking business. Don't do nothing right.
Hey! I could fuck this car up worse than a little dirt.
Relax, man. You should lose your age. There is a car wash over on Saratoga Avenue. Just take it over there and then to my lockup, just up Mohawk. Did they give the car up easy?
It was easy. I didn't even have to hurt the guy.
Good. Dead guys can't pay in.
at the closest strip mall. I take them to Al Dente's.
Al Dente's has hamburger, tortellini, rotini, spray cheese, and Vienna sausages and penne, and especially weenie with cheesy poof sauce.
Hey, when you're at Al Dente's, everyone's like family. A hyper much.
I did not do anything, friend.
Those who want to survive, get down.
Those who finally have a real voice on the radio. It's the Richard Bastion Show.
This country's going to hell. Ever since we let those damn Australians back in the country.
Nothing is stupid as letting that fat swine give it to Mallory.
Hey, it happens. We have an open relationship. I do my thing, she does hers. Maybe next time I might watch them at it. Watch. Pat.
Wait, Nico. You...
Give it. Get back outside,
I
Roman.
Gotta pick your brains in.
I'm looking at a woman. I'm talking to a woman. I see the woman's penis. Now I'm confused. I don't know what's going on. The government.
All right, he's running away. We win. Let's go home.
I'm not walking away until this thing is finished.
It is finished. He's running. We won't see him again.
He'll come back. The only thing that will hold him down is 6 feet of dirt.
Forget about Mallory. Plans change. And, you know, when Vlad is done with her...
Roll a fucking spine. You think Vlad won't come after us when I am chasing him like this? I have to end it. Here and now.
Shit. I don't like this. Fuck. Fuck.
I mean, I'm a good person with good values. I think we should just go after anyone who doesn't agree with me or celebrate.
Keep your head down. I'm going to finish this.
Stop! Nico! Shit!
Yokel, you think...
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel. You are dead man.
Okay, well then, all you gotta do right now, Julie, I need you to raise your right hand.
Listen, say it. I will not come onto Medbay with me.
Where are you?
I hear the police. Get out with no funny business.
I don't want no trouble, buddy.
Show me you don't got any flat screens in the back.
You're gonna be disappointed.
Man, get out of here. Real slow, shithead.
Listen, I don't got insurance.
Are you carrying a shipment of TVs?
It's empty.
Fuck, nishta. Get out of there, you're fucking dead!
I wouldn't do this. Kenny Petrovic is looking after this truck.
What you got back there? TVs? Show me.
You're gonna be sorry. Wrong move, asshole!
Ah! Oh, hell no, hell no!
You have Adam's apples! Yeah, you know, right? Yeah, sure. BS, okay? I don't shop uncontrollably, okay? If I bleed for 7 days, I die. Okay? You know, I can drive a car for more than 30 minutes without hitting something. Okay, that's the difference. Next caller.
First of all, I'd just like to say I love this show. You know, it's great. You're doing a good job for this city.
Thank you. Thank you. I agree completely. Get to the point.
Where the hell do these liberal fascists get off trying to censor pornography?
Okay, now, okay. Now listen. Put your head up to your radio so I can...
The car.
It's all you, man.
You know what I say?
Sorry.
I'm supposed to be having sex.
I've left the bit.
With the nonsense on TV in this country, like, you know, like that liberal Jerry with all these irrational expectations about masculinity, you know, we're all gonna be in trouble. You know, here, listen, my wife has never had one of those so-called female orgasms. She's very, very, very happy. You know, she works out a couple times a day with her trainer, and she's getting very, very good at tennis. Okay, now we have our faith. That's where our orgasms come from.
one is good. You got the halves, your valleys, to appreciate the peaks. And you know, it's like an orgy with virgins. You know, I mean, it sounds like a good idea. Then you get in there and you're kind of like, no, don't put that there. Put that there. You get my point. You know, I'm a man who believes in the American dream. I really do. And that dream is, I'm in charge, and if you don't like what I'm saying, then I'm going to make a wisecrack and drop a bomb on you. That's it. That, for me, is the American dream. Okay? And then maybe get a country artist to sing a song about it.
We're going to that sex shop on Half Beach.
The dream is endless, truly, and that's the beauty of America, is I'm allowed to dream. That's
this guy been making porno in his basement, and he didn't cut Mikhail in.
Least he could have done is sent over some tapes.
You know how much money there is in selling this stuff online? A whole fucking heap. We're going to ignore what Mikhail said and try not to kill them. Taking a bite of this pie would be very profitable for our operation.
I got no problem with sparing some lives.
No, it's Mikhail that has that issue. Can't keep his finger off of the triggers. Wasn't always like this, though. Things got to him.
I hope it don't get to me.
Watching the news and stewing over people.
Who the hell are you guys called?
Trying to break into our houses and...
Back off!
We ain't making that much cash. All right, already. Brett was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
You got some money for Mr. Faustin?
Fine, here you go. We ain't gonna have the
You should have thought of that earlier.
Don't kill me! I got a load of desperate fans on the internet!
This is a mess. Let's get out of here.
Three of those?
And we're going to an alleyway off of Dylan Street and Shop.
We're wet for you, but other times, you repulse us. Women may be the weaker sex, but now you can even...
I want to buy you a present.
Will you wrap it up and put a pretty bow on it?
Screw you. We're seeing a friend of mine who's got a good line on weapons. It's on the ground, a back room place. There are a few around the city. The mayor has a real hard-on for gun control.
Guns don't seem that controlled. I seen plenty, and I just got here.
And now you'll know where to get them for yourself. What's the problem? Mikhail, я знаю, что ты это имел в виду. Все в порядке. I didn't kill Joseph. We will make more money with him alive. Черт, Mikhail, the shop is just down that alleyway. Pick up what you like. Tell them to put it on Mr. Faustin's account.
They breed them funny where you're from.
I'll take this one. Charge Mr. Faustin.
You fucking Ruskies are about to be dry. I ain't a cow.
Drive us to Mr. Faustin.
Graves has forgotten the tragic events a few years ago, but we haven't. He wants to end.
So, you and Mr. Faustin, have you always argued and made up like this?
It wasn't always like this. Mikhail was a great man. He had a temper, but he was fair. Now he blows his top at the slightest thing. I never know who he will shoot, who he will stab. Andrei, who you met in Mikhail's basement. He was always loyal. He was a good worker. Now he's dead. I guess that is why we need your help.
Remind Faustin of that. Maybe then he will not try to kill me.
Considering pushing for promotion to the job with Liberty City's finest when his boss, Mick Fitzsimmons, retires next month. McCreary has had a glaring career in the police department since growing up in a tough Duke's neighborhood.
Thank you for your help,
Nick. He attributes the recent rise in violent crime to illegal immigration.
They call Liberty City the city that never sleeps, probably because soulless advertising agency workers, lawyers, and hedge fund managers are tweaking their faces off on crystal meth to endure 70-hour work weeks. One activist is giving away free hydroponic weed samples and says meth is awful.
If that shit moves into your neighborhoods, it really affects the kids. Good kids trying to make an honest living, running counterfeit clothes, or selling pirate DVDs. Now, all they want to do is tweak on that shit.
Acorn with a fatty. Weasel News.
Controversial Deputy Mayor Bryce Dawkins has been causing a... fence again and standing up for family values in a speech yesterday that has outraged liberals and gay rights groups. Mr. Dawkins, who has long condemned what he terms the culture of vice that grips our city like an addiction, attacked gay and lesbian groups as undermining the...
Yo, me have a deal for making. I'm going to go down to Saratoga Avenue in Willis. They might have taken this way. Herb don't do too well for my honor, my eye, heart, and your shank.
Justice is a game, just like the game of chicken.
You sure you don't want some?
I'm sure.
You might not keep the windows closed. Keep the gun down in the car. Hot box, see it?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some collie off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I'm major paranoid. I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some arbor-shots in the crew. Bad man known them a long time, but I think them faced it. If this goes wrong...
...protected anyway. I find you $1 million for wasting the court's time. Attention of a desperate network television show.
Definition of priority. I'm gonna show you mine.
All packed together with the incredible excitement of a game show.
Do you love money? Do you?
I got them.
You're real bad by your Nico. Respect. Forward of Savannah Avenue in a metal spot.
Just unjust. We are fighting some defendants in a radio court of law.
Okay. You're a bad boy, Nico. I don't know what I will be doing without you. But must say I got to get the blood clots with set time. All right, let's go!
He's up.
Come on, good boy.
Bomber girl, there's no match for Jacob. Time for kills.
Ricky, you see it? And I get them all.
Yo, make me broke out here. Think some more soon turn up.
Can you help me, Judge? I love my husband, but I'm not an avatar.
Choke! I'm too late to stop by and I. Bring us back to the cafe and thing. Real bad man gonna be happy with this and thing. January. Thank you, my brother.
Don't mention it. It was a pleasure.
I look out for bad man like how you look out for Roman.
He's my cousin.
Blood for the thickest band there is, you know? Light is not always an easy thing in a style. Bad man tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him. Jacob, shoot that. Etc., etc. In always logical, you're there.
Sorry.
She spends all my money and thinks she's doing me a massive fucking favor sending out Christmas cards. I mean, come on! Ain't nobody giving a shit about a Christmas card. Even the ones with a picture of your fucking dog. I don't need to see a picture of your fucking dog in a Santa hat. God damn you! Can you help my wife see what's up?
Interesting. That you have hyphenated last name. Williams hyphen Jones. Was that her idea?
Yes, it was, Your Honor. I was born Chuck Williams. I went along with it because that's only fair, you know? I mean, I totally understand that comes from a time when women were considered property. But the fact of the misbegotten, but I don't own her. I would like to own a human being someday. I mean, like, you know, I could have a young, mobile Filipino boy. Could sit on my tropical hut and play games. Decide who does what by playing hands-free, catch the quarter.
What? Look what's happened to you. Why you gotta hyphenate? Why you gonna be half a man? She took away your manhood, she emasculated you good and proper. You got some bitch's name on half your shit. Do you pee sitting down? Do you pee sitting down?
Well, we're equal partners, and it's not fair that she has to take the toilet up, so I...
Equal partners? You're gonna give a man a woman's last name? I'm surprised you haven't started growing tits. For the love of all that is holy in the world!
How's the deal, Judge? I have to agree. I'll never get laid again.
We have an equal household, Your Honor. Equal. Equality. He wears tampons whenever I do, so that we may both...
Dog balloon.
Oh,
maybe you had Cleopatra, but Egyptians live in triangles, tetrahedrons and shit. A triangle is not manly. Who fought the best wars? Men. Who made the best murderers? Men. Who invented the plague? Men. We done it all, bitch. We run this show, and I don't give a fuck who knows it.
Yo, back off me, bitch. Fuck. Here we go.
This isn't pinball!
Yo, get off a brother's back! Have these! You think that will stop me? Stay off of me!
Tough luck, lady.
Step off me, punk! The pain train's gonna get you, bitch!
Just or unjust.
Sometimes a family wants that Italian taste without those tiny Italian portions. That's why you should come Del Dente's. All the mamma mia you can eat. It's Italian food, just like you'll never get in Italy. That's because it's an American themed restaurant. So the portions are huge, and the food tasteless and unhealthy.
My old man grew up in Naples, so when he comes to visit me in the U.S., I take him someplace unique, reasonably priced, and
burgers and Ben, eh? And a special linguine with cheesy poof sauce.
Hey, when you're at Al Dente's, everyone's like family. A hyper-macho, food-obsessed, alcoholic family just like mine.
Al Dente's, we got more of what you love.
Mr. Bowser, you want to call this off?
No.
That's why it's Al Dente's. All the Mamma Mia.
City outrage. The controversy Deputy Mayor Dawkins caused with his homophobic rant recently is refusing to die down as civil rights groups are demanding his resignation.
So I like a little bit of China white.
Dawkins himself has now said his comments were misconstrued and misquoted, and in a statement commented, I like gay people. Some of my best friends are gay. I just don't want to know about it. Can't we all get back to the important matter of fighting terrorism by any means possible? The controversy continues.
After heavy
I don't take that shit, you fucking bitch.
Is hardly worth anything across the European Union. Experts say if the continent plans on competing globally, they will have to pay slashing social services and taxes. I'm Jim Harrison, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News. WKTT. Because foreigners don't bathe as often as we do.
Where she is.
Thank God.
and cracked chimp lips on the internet one more time, I'll be back in therapy.
Actually, no. What we're talking about is the death of actor Wayne Tiersen, who died a few weeks ago, but whose death has got great ratings and web hits.
Oh, yes. Tiersen was found dead in a Las Venturas brothel, and Vinewood is struggling to come to terms with their loss. Shock. Mourning. This is a tragic blow to the entertainment industry, and one we...
Am I proper?
I'm Dr. Steven von Singer. Now, when my little girl was born, I was more than a little upset. For one, I wanted a pretty child. And secondly, I didn't want her to inherit her mother's looks. After divorcing her mom and disowning her, I've dedicated years of my life to ensure others don't experience this terrible pain of random DNA sequencing. With my subsequent children, each has been perfectly suited to complement and work within my family unit, genetically refined so that my family is perfect, just like in the movies. And now, for the right price, you can too.
Dr. Steven von Singer and his team here at EII.
Nico, Roman, we should...
You should have got out of the way!
Don't take the chance of having an imperfect baby and being forced to drown it in the bathtub. Choose life, perfectly designed, made for you by science. Visit us on the web at eugenicsincorporated.com and start designing...
it. Continued
I'd blown the flick.
Well,
you know what? I disagree. I say feel, but feel with your fists. All right? Right there, the hand.
He's going through.
Second person I'm married to, America. Now here's my thing. I won't go down south on either.
What?
Because it does not help with populating this great country with real Americans. It's about pleasure, not procreation, and that is pointless. Okay, now if you can't alliterate a real idea, it's too complicated, and I will not blind you with science. Now I know why bigamy is illegal in most states. It's tough. It's tough serving two women. In my line of work, you need to be able to sing the national anthem or with equal amounts of enthusiasm. But remember, I ain't just whistling Dixie, because nobody likes a whistler or a whistleblower. You know, it's like when you see two people kiss in public, or especially ugly people. Good Lord, keep it to yourself, folks, okay? Put the tongues back in their bags. I don't want to see it. You know, you keep traditional values, traditions. There aren't too many of them around anymore, so we better fight for the few we got left. All right, let me tell you, I love my country.
My money?
I have!
I think that's all you really need. You know, that's the dream the liberal media is taking. walking away from us. Now, you gotta trust me here. I've been fined a lot for talking about the size of my penis.
All right, Roberta.
It is closely shaped to a tennis ball container. I'm just gonna leave it at that. All right? Now you take the Liberty Tree. Now, this is a newspaper giving aid to terrorists by reporting on unconstitutional activities by the government. Okay, I don't want to know what the government's doing. They're doing it right.
I'm going to...
Here, the military of Volkerin are leaving. Can you hold these men while I go in?
This one is the
Everything crashed back there. Babylon all over the place. Lose them!
I'm trying to fucking lose them.
Yo, who fucked up the game back there? What went wrong?
I don't fucking know. I can't think about it now. I need to shake these fucking pigs.
Babylon just a whole man down. You're righteous dead in a Nico. You lose Babylon, man. Power back in the cafe now. Yeah, I need to block up some more. I'm going to speak to Batman.
I'm here. I have a computer.
Yep. Shit, fuck!
Thank you.
Lyle Reavis? About Reavis and him.
Don't make me leave the school.
¿Qué coño haces? Quita sus manos.
Sorry, man, but this is a carjacking.
What you doing? Into luxury condos and plasma TVs and robot dogs. Good going. I like your style. Now see, girl, that's why you are the undisputed.
Stay out of the way.
Shakespeare's play. Answer me. You came, and you are gonna have to go through life as the weaker sex. I mean, tell me, girl, did you deserve all this?
No. I mean, he owes me. He's got a good job, and I had his child.
You two have a baby?
Yes, Your Honor, we did, but I tried to do the right thing and push her down the stairs, like you recommended on one of your shows. She had it anyway. Then I tried to sell it on the internet.
Good deal. Miss Allen?
He acted like he isn't the father. I had to do everything on my own. I didn't sleep for 6 months.
You're a terrible mother. I can tell by listening to you.
But I love my son.
When I met her, I was 24. She said she was 23, but she was really 13.
No, I didn't. I told you I was 13.
Well, they sound alike.
You told me it was okay because you were from South Carolina.
How do I know it's my baby anyhow?
The DNA test says so.
What is DNA? I've never seen it, and I'm an accountant.
Shit.
The car is in.
Morning and wrap my
sure was. I mean, man, when a couple don't get on...
And you, madam?
We can pick up our stuff and then get out of here. I'll call Mallory. She might have somewhere we can hide out.
See you next time.
I can't deal with this!
You found that proof.
Hey, beautiful, listen, me and Nico are in a bit of trouble. Need to get out of Broker a few days. Any of your cousins have a place we could use out in Bowen? You're an angel. Beautiful and kind, I love you. We'll see you there. Maybe things are not so bad.
This I did not expect.
I was thinking about getting out of the cab business. Last night I had a dream.
Really?
Jesus! It's on fire! Fuck!
For a small fee, we'll send you an RCD kit. And with a strand of her hair, saliva, or frothy discharge, you can determine if you're going out with a granny or a girl that can get you jail time. Radiocarbon dating and personal research. It's time to know the truth.
Will the bridges open?
Increased
pressure on Mary.
Set up here. You don't, because it was easy for you. You had it all from day one. It took me months to get some cash together. Finally, I bought a cab, and then another. Then I got the depot. I slept under my desk at that place for over a year. Then I got the apartment. The apartment you thought was so shitty. Well, it doesn't matter. And now it's gone, along with everything else.
I said I was sorry.
You have a lot to apologize for. Since you got here, I've had my computer smashed. I've been beaten up. I was kidnapped and then shot in the stomach. My apartment got burned down and so did my business. Things have been going so great. Just great since you showed up.
You remember that time when we went to the bar back home and found it razed to the ground? Just a pile of rum. Everything smashed. Except for that one bottle of vodka.
Yeah, we sat down and finished it off there and then. Wait, wait, I don't want to talk about back home. We're here in America now. And I should be thinking about my life here. My life, which is ruined. Just drive, shut up, drive! Hey, beautiful. What's up? No, what do you mean? I haven't been crying, it's my allergies. Nico's wearing this new cologne. Yeah, trying to impress Michelle or something. They're coming to your cousins. Are you there? Great. See you in a bit, Gil. My dream? It was just that. A dream. I can't have the tavern now. I have nothing to buy it with. I have nothing.
I told you. You still have Mallory.
But I wanted to... Here we are. The beginning of our new lives. Again.